This one is just, oh my goodness, this is such a nice fragrance. Hey y'all, it's your girl Fumi Lyo. Welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for tuning in. Make sure you like this video because it helps other people to see the video, and make sure you subscribe because it helps other people to and make sure you subscribe because we have dope content on this channel. Today I'm going to be coming to you guys with the review on the Gentle Fluidity, as well as three Maison Francis Kirkjian Paris bougie parfum scented candles that include the scents A La Rose, La Trouverie, and Rue des Grossiers at the end. So for the Gentle Fluidity, this one is just, oh my goodness, this is such a nice fragrance. This one is not as hype as the other, the Baccarat Rouges, but I feel like it recently is getting more hype because of Jackie Ina. That's how I found out about it. And I believe the other YouTubers have said something about it. I'm pretty sure Aaliyah's Face said something about this one too. But this one is, it's just such a nice fragrance. This one smells very, it's very warm. I would say it's more woody than the other ones. Would it be woody? Would it be considered woody? Yeah, I would say to me, it smells more woody than the Baccarat Rouge 540, but it just smells so nice and warm. Like, I really like warmer fragrances, and to me, this is what I consider as warm. So the notes on this one are juniper berries, nutmeg, coriander, musk, ambery woods, and vanilla. And you smell that. I love vanilla. It smells very good. It's not like the vanilla is very strong, but you can just smell everything. It just all it all mixes together and meshes so well. And it's just very, oh, it's just a very nice fragrance. It smells, it's sweet a little bit, but it's not too sweet. Like, this is a more, I don't know how to explain it, but it's still sweet, but it's not as sweet as Baccarat Rouge 540. No, it's not as sweet as that. But it's sweet on its own, but you get that woody, but it's still very warm. It smells very sophisticated, just very nice. It smells, it just smells so good. It's definitely a lower price point than the other ones, than the Baccarat Rouge 540 and also the Extract. So this one is also very much worth the money to me. If you're still thinking about, oh, I don't really want the Baccarat Rouge 540, I'm not really sure I want to get the Extract either, I would say this one is really good. And it's very, it smells like, you smell, I smell this one on me longer, I would say. It might be a little bit of a tie, but this one, I really smell it. It's good. I would say it's potent too. This one is really good. And I would say for this price point on this one right now, they also sell it at Nordstrom. So right now, Nordstrom, they're selling, let me see how much Nordstrom is selling it for right now. So for the 2.3 ounce of this one, it's $225. And for the 6.7 ounce of this one, it's $415. So this is $225. Yeah. So it's good. It's worth it. I would say it's worth it. It smells really nice. Oh my goodness. Like, it's just, it's the gold one, the Gentle Fluidity Gold. They also have a silver one too. I didn't smell the silver one, but this warm one is more up my alley. You get that woody smell, you know, but it's not really like woody. Like, it's just not as sweet. And it's just like warmer, and it just meshes. The way these are blended together, they're blended together so well. It just, oh, you guys, yeah, these are definitely, this was the one that I ended up getting for my mom, that my mom also ordered, so she gave me the one that she ordered. But very much worth the money, and these are like the most expensive perfumes I've ever bought, but it's worth it. It is worth it, honestly. And this one is a lower price point if you're hesitant about the other ones. This one's $225. But yes, you guys, that is my review of the Maison Francis Kirkjian fragrance. And then when I get the Extract, I will do an updated review comparing like the Extract with the actual parfum, I believe that's what they're calling it. and to see whether which one I like more. But I'm still happy I got the Baccarat Rouge 540 first, but I'm definitely gonna invest eventually and get the extract, just because it's very sweet. It is, oh my goodness, yeah, it smells really nice. And just last time when I smelled it at the store, I was like, okay, yeah, I'm gonna go back and get that.
So if you watched my previous review on the Baccarat Rouge 540 and the body oil, then you know that my mom had also gotten me that perfume for my birthday, and she actually ordered it off of the actual Maison Francis site. And when she ordered it off of that site, they included some candles as gifts. So the candles came with three candles, actually beautiful candles. I didn't even know that Maison had candles, but I love it, honestly. So the first candle that we have is the La Trouvere. I think these are French names. Y'all, I studied Spanish, not French, so this is just good. It's gonna let you know how the pronunciation is about to go. Okay, so the green one is very nice packaging and everything like that. It looks nice. It smells so good. And that's the little box behind, or whatever, not box, but the little bag behind is the bag that it came in. But this green one, it has beautiful packaging. It's green. It's like it has somebody. Well, the person's not there, but like a wheelbarrow or something, a wagon. Look, girl, I don't know. But it's just pretty. It looks like the outside of the barn on the outside of the candle. It smells soft. This one gives me, I feel like you could put this in your bathroom or hallway. You could put it in a room too. But this one, I think that I will probably end up putting like bathroom, living room. This probably for me wouldn't be the scent that I would want in my room. But it smells nice. It's soft and everything. Yeah, like it smells nice enough for the bathroom or the living room for me personally. So then we have the pink one, and the pink one is A La Rose. And this one just has roses all on the outside of it. And this one gives me, yeah, very flowery, very floral. This one is nice. This one, bathroom or living room too. I'd be more apt though to use this in my room as well. I would be more apt to use this in my room, but very nice. Very nice. Not overwhelmingly floral, but very nice. Honestly, this would be honestly a bomb bathroom one, honestly. But I would use this in my room too, to be honest. But the green one, yeah, I think the green one would be good for the living room. The pink one, great for your bathroom. But you could put it in the living room or your actual room too. And then the red one is the Rue des Grossiers. And this one just has a picture of a house on the outside. Was it grapes on the outside? Whatever. But it's pretty cute. I really like the packaging. The packaging is really nice. And this one smells like, yeah, this one is, I think, is my favorite. This one I would definitely have as my room. It's just, it just smells so nice. It's not too floral, but it's sweet to a certain extent, but it's not sweet. It's floral-ish, but it's not like the rose. It's hard to explain, but this I would definitely put in my room. The red one, the Rue des Grossiers, and then the pink one I think would be bomb for the bathroom. This one is the A La Rose, and then the green one, the living room, and that's the La Trouvere. But they're pretty nice, and the fact that they gave these, I believe my mom said they gave them for free along with the purchases that she made, and she had bought the gentle oil, gentle fluidity, the body oil for Baccarat, and the actual Baccarat. And the fact that they included these, to my knowledge, I think that she said for free, is really good. It's really good. Great fragrance candles. And because I love candles, I don't know about y'all, but I love candles. Maybe one day I'll do a candle haul of some of my favorite candles. But anyways, yeah, that's it for the candles. Make sure to comment down below which one you think would be your favorite one, or which one is your favorite one if you've had any of the candles. And comment down below if you knew that Maison Francis even had candles, because I had no idea.
But make sure to comment down below what your thoughts are on these fragrances, and I look forward to seeing you guys next time. Bye.